Good afternoon, everybody. First of all, I would like to thank SILLEMME to giving me to this opportunity to present this study. I am Dr. DHNS Chantudasa, working as a medical administrator as deputy director. My study is improved process of quality assurance system at the laboratory of District General Hospital, Kadathar, using adapted Lang's framework model for change. In introduction, Minister of Health is committed to improve and strengthening government health sector. In this context, laboratory services plays a vital role in the patient care services, and this sector need to be improved by strengthening quality assurance of the services they provided. There are varieties of conceptual models that have been published as a model for evaluation. One such model is Lang's framework model for change. I use this model as a conceptual framework for the whole study. When I consider this study, our objectives are to evaluate the existing processes and practices to identify gaps, develop appropriate interventions, implement the interventions, and to improve the process, and finally assess the effectiveness of the process. Now, when I moved to methodology, this was a hospital-based interventional study, which was carried out in three phases. Those were pre-interventional phase, interventional phase, and the post-interventional phase. When I move to results section, results of this study showed significant improvement in selected practices of the process at 5% significant level. And also I selected the hematology and biochemistry related test for this study and consider four errors which can occur in the process. Those errors were request forms with errors, wrong specimens, sample preparation and testing errors, and sample reporting errors. Research showed that significant reduction in number of errors in the post-intervention phase, intervention. In conclusion, reduction of process gaps were achieved by designing interventions to improve the quality assurance system using modified Lang's framework model for change adapted through the Quality Assurance Committee. Thank you.